New this morning, Chicago police are hunting for a crew of five teenagers wanted for two armed robberies in South Austin. Police say they used a stolen silver Kia to rob two people in the early morning hours of October 8th. A 29-year-old man was shot during a second heist at Cicero and Jackson. That man is recovering. Police say if this crew stays active, they'll likely use a different stolen vehicle in their next theft.